connecting. You can hear, you can see, we're connecting the power from here and the signal to here. This power is positive and negative, and we connect them to our infrared sensor. This is our infrared sensor. And inside, we setting like this, and the and O and. Okay, so we also have the power cable to the transformer. It is about 30 meters, then it can work. The relay output indicator is turned on.